The Retriever Nation presents Jasmine's Journey, Week 2 of Life. Eyes wide open, on all fours. It's amazing. Only 2 weeks ago, these precious fur balls were born, weighing only 3/4 of a pound and blind and deaf. Yet in just 14 days, they've tripled their weight and are teetering on all fours. Little eyes have opened to take in, for the first time, this new big world of theirs. How exciting. Last week, I asked what color the puppy's eyes are once open and if puppies have teeth when they are born. Again, I stumped you all. The puppy's eyes are blue. Not until around 9 to 12 weeks will these blues become the beautiful browns that are able to melt hearts with one look. And puppies do not have teeth when they are born, which Jasmine is very grateful for. It's around 4 weeks when 28 puppy teeth, or milk teeth, come in, right as Jasmine is ready to wean. Let's just see what's been going on inside the whelping box this week. Sometimes things are very quiet.
Maybe that's the thing. Maybe.
Sometimes they are very loud. The once roomy box seems to be shrinking in size. Risers have been added to the pig rail since they've tripled their size. Space is getting crowded for milkshakes also. Yet the taps are still flowing freely, for the most part. And after a few minutes, it's time to switch taps. We've even seen impressive displays of acrobatics. Look at that form and latch. I give her a 10. And like bloated little wood ticks, they fall off. Next up, milk comas. And the deep activated sleep where growth occurs. And then it gets loud again. Just look at these little porkers. Some of the nicknames given this week are Porterhouse, T-Bone, and Porkchop. I think their little rumps look like bear cubs. Jasmine is noticing the increasingly limited space within the box. Just as the puppies are beginning to see exactly where those milkshakes are coming from. And on occasion, Jasmine has enjoyed mixing back in with us, stretching out long on some soft carpet, yet keeping a keen eye and ear on her pups. All the pups are right on track to be superstar retrievers, but the real star of the week is Jeff. He's been stretched thin in multiple directions, having to pull exclusive night shift duty as an unplanned emergency surgery put me temporarily out of commission. Unable to work for the next 2 weeks, I'm forced to stay home with 8 soft, furry little puppies that smell so good. And when I add in Jasmine, Poppet, and Bear, I'm home with 11 canines. That sounds like recovery to me. And just when I thought it couldn't get any better, my youngest 2 daughters flew home from Virginia for a week of spring break, now maybe longer. My oldest daughter and son-in-law also came to visit, and for an afternoon, my nest was completely full. We held puppies as endorphins flowed freely. It was the best medicine. Watching puppy piles form is also somehow medicinal. There's just something so relaxing about it. The snuggling, the comfort of each other, the little grunts and groans of satisfaction, and the deep, activated sleep. The puppy piles will continue, but the newborn stage is ending, and in the next weeks, their puppy world is going to come alive with rambunctious activity. It's about to get real wild in this basement, and you won't want to miss that. So be sure to subscribe to our channel and follow us on Instagram so you can take in the final 5 weeks of growth before these 8 precious pups leave our nest for their new home. And remember, if you want to join Jasmine's fan club, hit on the like button below. Until next time, this is Terry at The Retriever Nation.
Guys, just let them
bloopers reel. Okay. Take 6.